Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, ooh, toddlers take forever to wash their hands.
Okay, that looks sick.
Are you looking at the item shop?
No, the Korra stuff. The avatar emote.
Okay. Cool. Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Hey everyone, I am Legacy. I am late because life. But anyways, yeah, we're playing Fortnite with KJsaurus and Hackasaurus at the very least tonight. And if you haven't yet for YouTube, go ahead and like the video and subscribe. And if you're watching from Twitch, make sure to hit the follow button. I'm not used to Twitch anymore, so I have to remind myself what to say. But yeah, we're gonna have a lot of fun. I'm just pulling up KJ's stream because I always pull it up because I also watch her chat. Make sure. Okay, there we go.
Brandon is getting on. Okay.
Yeah. Weird.
Okay.
He is.
Nice.
Oh no, I don't have water.
Oh yeah, we used to call it fork knife all the time. Just what it's called. What do you mean?
Cause I said it. Cause I felt like it. I don't have to have a reason.
Yeah, we just say goofy things if we want.
Oh, what? Oh, that's my mic. Okay, I'm like, what is that in my camera that looks weird? I knocked my camera over the other day, and I'm like, mm-hmm. Something looks funny in it, but it's literally just my microphone.
That's funny.
Okay, I turned the light off on it. It was just like a, like, shining in the corner of the camera a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Which, I just adjusted that, and I think I'm good.
Oh, I see it now.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I forgot to start my poll. Darn it.
There he goes. Think it is? I can't remember. I have short-term memory, so, short-term memory loss.
Lack of short-term memory.
Yeah, exactly. I'm horrible at everything. How are you? That command no longer works. Actually, I should probably take that off. My bad. Where was it? Wait, it's not in the description right now. Yeah, it's not in the description.
They might just remember that you had it on there. Something like that.
Brandon, I invited you.
He was still putting the child down to bed. He just came out. I think I heard him in the living room.
Oops. I just spilt juice. I'll be right back.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll be right back, too, because I need water.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, I'm almost back.
Okay.
Just have to... Ow!
Hi, Ethan!
Walk past too much stuff to get back to my chair.
Can't believe I just forgot juice. What the heck?
Oh.
What is wrong with me?
Can't believe I forgot my water. Okay. Okay. Hi, Minion. How are you? Okay.
Logan says you're spying on me. Ethan. That's funny.
Huh? Who's spying on who?
Me.
Oh.
Ethan put, I see KJ in the lobby.
Ah, gotcha.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Brandon, you gonna ready up?
Probably not.
I'm not impatient, I promise.
No, but I mean, we did just start our streams and we wanna play.
True.
How many levels do I need? Oh my god, I need 2 levels.
Okay. So, okay, now I have a new goal. What level do I need to get the skins I want? That's what I need to know.
What skin do you want?
Medusa.
I know Medusa.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's the only one I know of right offhand. Well, maybe Artemis. I don't hate Artemis.
Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Oh, God.
From Look at what I understand, for the Legend of Korra stuff, where it says damage opponents before the second storm circle, the 2,000 damage, it doesn't have to be players.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So if you, like, go to Grim Gates and you fight the wolves and Cerberus, that counts.
Ooh, oh, we okay. got week 4.
Or if you go to, like, either Underworld or,
I'm alright, minion. Like, I had a headache, but I'm kind of okay.
And the boss, they count.
Mm, okay. Do you want to ready up?
Give me 1 second.
Seconds already over.
Give me 20 seconds.
I'm gonna kick you.
I'm gonna time it. We want to play.
You can look at quests while you're in the game.
Yeah.
I've been live for 12 minutes. And haven't even played.
That's not my fault.
It's partly your fault.
It's funny how I'm in lobby with you and to the empty slot to the far right it says KJ in lobby.
What?
Like, yeah, I know.
That's weird.
What? That is weird. Finally, let's go! Yeah, I just tried it anyways. Oh, okay, yeah, the follow age thing.
Do y'all see the news thing? Mm-hmm. April 12th, 100 years is almost up.
What?
Yeah. There's gonna be a battle pass.
Oh, okay, so they're gonna do like the Ninja Turtle thing. But yeah. For Aang?
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, gotcha. I was like, what do you mean 100 years is almost up? That makes more sense now.
Yeah. Hopefully, at least. I hope it is what the leak says. They're saying
there'd be Aang, Zuko.
Ah. Really?
And I think Sokka?
Really?
There but what about Katara?
The, like, second main character?
I don't know. Those are at least the 3 that I've seen. I mean, it would make a lot more sense if they also put Toph and Katara, but
yes.
I don't know.
Yeah, that seems kind of sexist, but, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
Putting like the 3 main dudes.
Yeah.
When Zuko isn't like a super duper main.
But he is a favorite. He's a favorite though.
Hey, where y'all wanna go?
In the lineup. Sure, that's it.
Yeah, cause like if they were gonna do it even in even Suki. Is it Suki?
Yeah.
Okay. She's one of my favorites.
Talking about Sokka's.
Yeah.
Girlfriend.
Yes.
Yeah.
The second one.
You have most of the skins in battle pass? Is
the first one was a fish.
Okay. Hi, baby Yoda.
The first one was a moon. What do you mean?
What?
Moon, fish, whatever.
What?
What?
Didn't you just rewatch that, like, last year?
No.
What are we talking about?
You watched it with Bash, I thought.
No, I watched Legend of Korra. There's a difference.
Oh, wait, no, I was the one that was watching that with him. Yeah, same.
I think I've only seen, like, the first season.
Something like that. I've only seen, like, a handful of episodes.
You mean the first book?
A Whatever.
Whatever it is.
Says one who don't read. Oh.
Okay, and it's not like it's a book. It's just that's the name of the seasons is books.
But I'm pretty sure it also is.
You do? Oh, nice.
Hi, sorry.
There you go.
Ooh, epic chest. Hey, that gave me a legendary.
Nice.
Which is what
I'm
my,
I'm already completing quest? What the?
Challenge nice. Thing was.
It could be some of mine or something. Because there's a couple that are assisted ones.
Yeah.
Because I know I had something come up too.
Oh yeah, the collecting chests from enemies and opening the chests and ammo boxes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I haven't played since the...
I have a 50 and a mini if anybody wants them.
Week 4 came out.
You can take a mini. And it'll take 52. Yeah, I'm right here.
Alright. Thank you.
I shall do the SMG.
I'll take that. You can't stop wearing it.
Ooh.
It is a good skin.
I'm like decked out right now.
Oh, wait.
Holy crap.
Gidget.
Yeah?
Oh god. I have another mini for you. I'll drop it with the others. Okay. That are right here.
There's some slap barrels over here.
I'm trying to check out the update. Fortnite server on Xbox is down.
Oh no.
No.
I'm on Xbox.
Oh, You're lying. I'm just kidding. I don't think you're lying.
Maybe just in that area?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe it's just the servers in his area.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, so I'm using a new controller now.
Yeah.
My PlayStation is on top. No. What kind of controller is it?
What?
It's just a regular newer Xbox.
Oh, okay.
One X or S controller, whichever one, newer ones. There's a cover fire hand cannon over here. Anybody still needs that?
Xbox out the window? No! What? What about what image? Oh, what? Either there's a 50 right there.
Oh. Thank you.
A 50.
Mm-hmm. 50.
50.
Are you making fun of her?
No. When has KJ ever said 50? Like that.
Oh, like that? No. Never.
Exactly.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Logan, but just because Streamlabs says that you have more hours doesn't mean you have more hours than Ethan. Ethan has a lot of hours.
Heather has a lot of hours, too.
Long time. Yes.
Granted, Ethan probably has more than me. I will say that.
I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know.
Actually, I can
You've streamed later than I've been awake a lot, so.
Yeah.
Car spawning in down the road in front of us here.
Okay.
What?
I wouldn't stay right there.
I wanted to see what it would do.
I'm so confused by that.
What?
The spawning, the car spawning in.
Oh. Yeah, it is weird.
Car.
But. Oh, I'm sorry. We don't have a queue tonight. I'm sorry. I probably should have closed the queue, but I didn't.
Want another car?
I mean, if it's open, I mean, they can still join. They can still queue, but they won't be able to join.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. Strance, how are you?
I can go ahead and close that, honestly. Streamlabs. How do I close the queue?
I have no idea.
There we go. Tis a closed queue.
So where are we going?
Sorry about that.
Oh, llama!
Dang, you hit that hard. That thing exploded. That's crazy.
I was crazy once.
Once?
You just you never fell stopped? Off a bridge.
You stopped?
I think that's pretty crazy.
Yeah, that's fair.
There's people-
I was hoping you were gonna get the reference.
Is that a people? Oh, it's not people.
It's NPC people. Ow.
Anyone else in here?
Oh god.
There's one more?
I hate that gun.
I'm sorry, we're not playing with viewers today.
My god.
Did I put that I was playing with viewers
No.
today?
I doubt it.
I it hear says a dirt bike coming this the way. Same thing you've had yeah. the last couple times that it's just been us.
Oh, hello.
Dirt bike.
Yeah, there's a boxy.
Oops.
Crazy.
What? They thought well, there wrong. It is.
I have 2 flowberry fizzes.
I am full on AR ammo. Heather, if you still need a drum gun stuff, there's a drum gun there.
I don't know that I need it. Do I need it?
Yeah, but we're not playing with downstairs in here. Hey, I'm sorry.
Ah, really?
Uh-oh.
Thanks for letting me know in time.
I hit one!
Oh
god.
Hit. Yeah, there's people. 52? Why can't I hit him? 78 white?
Got one.
Oh. Oh, wait, are they?
Oh! Heck yeah, I got it.
Shooting with water?
Yeah, they were hitting me with water.
Water bending.
Yeah, the method? Water bending scroll. Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm tempted.
This is still a thing.
Give me the swap for the minis.
What?
No. Okay, wait.
Where's the card for this guy?
I have the card on me.
Oh. You want to go down there?
Right there. I'm trying to heal right now.
Also completed all this. Oh, it's Cora.
What am I looking for?
I don't know.
Okay, I need one more. I was trying to figure out if I still needed another headshot with the hand cannon. I still need one more. I actually headshot that guy and got it.
Nice.
Yeah, I was so shocked, actually.
Ew, it's a pump.
Oh, that makes more sense. Bleh. I couldn't find the thing inside. Take a banana? Why not?
What thing inside?
The staircase to get down here, whatever.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this?
It is not inside.
Yeep.
Yeah, I realize that now.
Yeah.
More shockwaves. Got them full.
Alright, let's go find some more people.
Did somebody get the waterbending scroll?
I did not.
Did you?
Mm-mm. It's down
I pinged it.
Yeah, go down there. I got one of the quests done. Woo! That's awesome, though. Hopefully we can get all the quests done today.
Yes.
And get out. Oh, I'm sorry. I slammed on brakes, but... Oh,
oops, sorry.
You gonna hop in the car? Is it like an infinite thing, or does
yeah,
it have
it's
a
infinite.
Charge?
You just...
Ooh.
Does it have a
well,
charge?
Well, it does have a little bit of a cooldown.
Okay.
A little?
Right here, it cools down, and then you gotta shoot again.
You wanna get in?
You'd like,
or...
use up the water, and then you
can we...
Okay.
Yeah.
I literally go to get in, and you start driving off.
There's another vehicle! There's like 3!
The other one's out of gas.
Well, we gave you a chance.
Use your gas.
Okay, and you can stop for 2 seconds so I can get in.
Oh.
We gave you more than 2 seconds.
Okay, there we go.
I'm talking about while you are driving, you can literally stop for half a second and then boost away. Oops.
Oh, no. You gotta go this way.
Why are you so salty?
Ah! Is Artemis still over here?
Ah! Oh my god, I can't drive. Why am I driving?
She's here. Oh wait, yeah, she is. She's right there. Oh, there's people though. People.
Oh my god, come on. Where are they?
Oh my gosh, it's too far.
Oh, behind us?
Behind us?
Yeah, they got me.
Oh.
Right here. Like, literally directly behind us.
We might need to, yeah. Uh-oh. Go! Uh-oh. Wait, we're at zero health? Oh. Yikes.
You got this.
Where are they? They're still over there. Wait, are they with you?
Me? Yeah. Nearby me.
Oh yeah, they're there.
Oh my god, I can't hit.
Okay.
Okay, good. Oh, I see him. Okay.
I don't know why YouTube has to break all the time to where I have to reopen your stream.
I just killed the other team that's over here.
I see a Poseidon. Oh,
they just shot at me.
They're coming over to me. Wait, are we playing squads? Why are there so many people?
No, we're in trios.
I think we are.
Okay. I'm gonna grab a car and try to grab you. Possibly.
Hopefully.
Oh god, they're in the bush right there.
Oh, yep, I'm right there.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Gotcha.
Yay. You got this.
They're in the bush.
I'm leaving.
Excuse me.
Leaving?
Oh no.
Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna
get him
go reboot Heather.
Okay.
And we'll back.
Yeah.
I can't take on all of them.
Yeah.
I think they've got a couple NPCs.
Probably. I think there's also more than one team right there.
Oh. Oh, that's just a person. Okay.
Oh, yeah, they got Poseidon.
Oh, you're not dead yet?
No.
They might be able to come get you.
Yeah.
Now they're killing me.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay.
They wait all that time.
There's some stuff here.
And Heather's already finding
them. I didn't mean to find them so soon, but I did. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, we got this. No worries.
Where are you going?
I'm going around so they can't see me.
Yeah.
To get y'all.
Strategically.
Yeah. I'm not just gonna walk through where they just killed Heather. Because then I'm gonna die.
Just like I did.
Yeah. Okay, so they killed you right on the other side. Okay. Oh, I see them. Uh-oh, they're right there.
Yep.
No.
probably gonna hop on the train.
Walk faster than
hopefully.
The stupid storm. There we go.
Nope.
They didn't?
Didn't sound like it. I think I heard a shot towards the buildings.
Oh, I see them. They're in the building.
I was gonna say, I'm like right down there.
Oh. Okay.
Man, that means I lost my gun. My good guns.
Uh-huh. Sure did I.
We didn't lose the game yet.
Yeah, that's fair.
Hey, you can go reboot in the storm to your left again.
Oh, that's true. But they might hear me.
Oh well.
Because I think they're up in that building up there. Oh my god, the new storm is so far. Maybe I should keep going.
Ooh. Probably, yeah.
Maybe there's no reboot ban in the next storm.
It's okay. I'll get one.
Yeah, try and get an island rift. Maybe hit the island for the reboot, or this is the only other one, but that's gonna be right in line with them.
Beat me to it.
Alright, I grabbed a rift right here. Boom. Alright. Okay, so you said that one? Wait, where is one?
That's the only other one other than
mine. Oh, okay. Oh.
That's in this circle and in the next circle. Or in the next circle. But it's going to be in line with them.
Okay. I'll go to... Oh, hello. Okay, cool. I'll go to Pleasant. Since it's closer to the storm.
Okay, you're gonna...
True.
Or closer to zone, whatever.
Oh. Uh-huh. I knew what you meant.
It's two tick.
Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Oh, what the?
It would have been funny if the car crushed you.
It no.
Would, yeah.
I mean, kinda.
It would've. Everybody's gonna be like, oh my gosh, somebody's rebooting in the storm. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Thank you, Ethan. We'll see.
Okay. Oh gosh.
I'm just gonna try and get as close as I can.
Yep, oh, no. Same.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, they're that. Right there.
I'm 100% gonna die. Oh, they're in my car. Cool. Love this. I've got 4 health. Whee!
Hey, we gave it our best shot.
Oh, what? How the heck?
Wow.
Oh, God.
They're right on me.
Yeah, I see them. They didn't see me yet.
They have medallions. Or whatever they're freaking called.
Good idea.
Oh, what the? What the? What? I can't get up there. Oh, I can't see. Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Alright, I'm coming back over there.
Okay.
Actually, is that full?
We're in the bunker.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Or well.
We just ran into the bunker.
Yeah. Oh god, nope. We gotta get out.
There's someone beside me?
Oh, this is a big storm too. I'm dead.
Oh, why did you even stay in there?
Well, I didn't realize the storm was moving yet, and I ran back to
get I said, oh, the storm!
Okay, Anne, you didn't say it fast enough.
Your brain,
I can't hit him! Oh my god.
I don't want to be mean.
What?
That thing, I was almost mean to him, and I wasn't trying to be mean, but... To anybody who doesn't understand, it would sound mean. And I think he muted himself.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's people right here. Oh, okay. Hi!
Hey, that's okay. The team that killed Dang us it. Already.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, Medusa, shoot me.
Darn it.
Fourth place.
Okay. No. I mean, it's our first match, so.
Yes.
Sniped off to the side by Cora.
Well, that's rough. Oh, wait, sorry. I'm gonna go back to lobby real quick.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
What place did we get? Second or third?
Fourth.
Fourth, okay. Darn it, I thought we were closer to that. Oh, trios. Never mind. Okay. That makes more sense. Okay.
Would y'all like a squad?
Who?
Y'all? Us? Well, we've got a trio.
Oh, yes.
What do you mean?
Look in Discord. Look in Discord.
Where'd you go? It Brandon? Says you're offline, Ethan. Oh, you are. Okay.
Oh, I still need to do the bubble shield thing.
Oh, get damage with it?
Well, inside or briefly
inside
after.
Damage inside it or briefly out.
Excuse me.
I saw it as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because I've got one thing on week two, three things on week three, and then most of the week four.
Okay. Is the week for this week's?
Yeah, it just came out, yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Along with the Legend of Korra stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I still have to do that.
I only have, two things left to do on the page one for that. Mm.
My laundry.
Do you have Samsung? It almost
maybe?
Sounded like it.
Like either that or LG.
Oh, okay.
You're fine, Ethan. We have to wait all the time anyways for Brandon.
Yep.
Oh wait, are we going in right now or are
no.
we waiting for Ethan?
We're waiting for Ethan. Waiting for Ethan. I only read it up because I knew you wouldn't. Yeah, and it'll change once he's here.
It would have sent us in.
Yeah, but you never ready up. So we were safe.
It would have sent us in anyways.
What, Jean?
Hmm?
What you snacking on?
Pineapple.
Oh, okay, I was like, it sounds like you're eating.
I feel like the way that she said that, she looked down slightly and covered her face and pineapple.
Well, I covered my mouth like I was
like talking to you in person. I don't know, because I do that when I talk.
Yeah.
If I have food in my mouth, I cover my mouth.
That's yeah. Well, it's courtesy, yeah. Honestly.
Yeah.
I do it too.
Ain't nobody want to see that.
Exactly.
Oh. Oh, I need one more level. Then I can retire. No, I'm not gonna retire. I wanna play less though. Can't hear you. Oh.
Oh crap.
I will fix that.
Me too.
I was about to say, can he just join Discord on his phone and then just have his phone muted? So that he doesn't get picked up through it, but so mm-hmm. that he can hear us. Because I know he can't hear me.
Okay, I fixed mine.
Except for through the stream.
It says you're in game channel, Heather.
Me? Oh.
Yeah. Wait, why can't you? Oh, yeah.
How do I change that? You're
not gonna be able to hear Brandon at all. Oh, there you go. He's in Discord.
Yeah.
He can only choose Discord or game chat. Oh, I dropped my pineapple.
Why did I never realize that Ethan's on a PlayStation? Is that normal? Is he always on PlayStation?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know that. I didn't pay any attention to that. It is.
This is better.
No.
No.
Ethan, I'm with you on this one.
Nope.
Where are we going?
Which one are we going to?
This one.
The one that's pinned.
Okay, and there's two pinned.
No. Rude.
KJ, you're the one who's rude. What? I can't. Man. What?
What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
I'm gonna grab Artemis.
She said, you're Lindy. The one who's rude.
Nah.
I heard it.
I would never say anything like that. Oh, God. Oh, God, where did I land? Oh, I saved myself. What the heck? Oh,
wait.
What?
I landed on the side of the building and Me just too. Went straight down it.
Well, you see, I started to do that, but I caught myself. I barely saved it.
Myself, so.
Yeah, same.
We both would have been the first two players down because we fell.
Yeah. It's not that abnormal for me.
Got three down. Where's the other one?
Didn't you know you were actually fighting people?
Yep.
I just knew they were shooting.
Well, maybe you should pay more attention.
Probably.
I don't see you over there.
I... I'm still trying to make my way down.
You and took get my guns. Kill. Should be good, though.
PlayStation always on top. Always wanted to leave a like on stream. Aw, thank you, Ethan. Also, not always. I read that wrong, but I appreciate it.
Actually, ain't nothing down
You here. Multitask way too much, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Where did he go? Oh my gosh.
Ethan's a runner.
I know.
He's a track star.
Yeah.
I need to play more Stardew.
Same. I've been playing it off streaming.
Oh, nice. I haven't had the chance. I asked Rocky how far she was, and she's like way further than me, but she also has been streaming it like every day too, so like there There is a reason for that, but
yeah,
I want more time to stream. I want more time to do all the things. Ooh. And I think that's the problem, is there's not enough time to do all of the things.
Yeah, there definitely isn't.
Unless I just don't sleep, and that's not healthy. And I also cannot function without sleep.
Ethan over here with 82.
Yeah, he was opening a vault. Also, I believe. He was opening a vault. Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know the tower was right here. What the heck? Please refrain from asking in chat. It encourages everyone else to ask.
And she's already said, and Imad has also said not to ask. Mm-hmm. So until it says it somewhere in the stream or KJ says to ask, yeah.
Yes, exactly. You will see in the stream title or description, or I will say it myself if I am playing with viewers. And right now I'm not playing with viewers. It is a friend night.
Yes.
Just because I don't get to play with them often. Although the last like week we've been playing quite a bit.
Yeah. Well, I was
play every night.
Yeah. One reason is I was trying to get to 30. Then I got gifted the battle pass, and now I'm like, okay, I want to actually try and make it worth it too.
Yeah.
Especially because it was gifted.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Don't want to let Carl down.
Nope.
Yeah, don't do that.
Especially not Carl.
What is Ang Ope, though? What does that mean?
They were trying to say anyone.
Oh.
They were trying to correct something from the original chat that got deleted. Okay. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yep. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. Makes sense.
That's a scary shovel.
Okay.
Well, it's not 69.
What?
Is it 100?
Cool number.
Ooh, nice. Very nice. Mine is like 7. Oh, kidding. It's 8.
What are you talking about?
Crown.
Oh.
Oh, Aang and Appa. Okay. Yeah,
that does make kind of makes more sense.
Sorry, if you can hear my can.
Of course we can. You're making so much noise, KJ. How dare you?
Of course we can.
Yeah, I know. I that was not on purpose. No, I barely heard it. I heard it after you said something. Yes.
Oh, I wonder if he'll be in-game.
Oh, person?
Like, I know that's crazy to think about, uh-oh, but...
Well, it would be.
Person? Oh, I'm
up here.
Oh, yeah.
Got one.
I was trying to get out there.
They're in a car.
Oh, there's another one?
Where'd they go?
Right here.
So much, it's hurting my ears. Oh, what wait, you can hear my can? I've only eaten like twice in this game so far. Don't even.
I'm dead.
Ethan's dead.
Oh, I don't know how to use this, bruh. I'm not hitting anyone! I'm dead. I just wanted to use the water bending.
Okay.
What the heck was that?
What?
What was what?
The person in the colorful suit on their team.
Mhm.
Is like snapping.
snapping?
Hmm? Yeah. Like, what do you mean? They aim down sight, they're aiming like at the side of the hill, and then it just moves straight towards somebody.
Mm-hmm. Are y'all in the lobby?
Now there's not anybody there.
Oh, never mind.
No, I was ready to, apparently.
Apparently?
Yeah. I didn't realize I hit ready up. What are you doing now?
Who? What is who doing?
Heather. She's being noisy because she wanted to grab the Rice Krispie Bunny. And snapped its neck and gave me the head.
Yeah, I didn't have to say it like that. I was sharing. Well, we don't want Bash to have a ton of, like, chocolate or candy. Mm-hmm. So we're eating his Easter candy. And I'm hungry. And chocolate. I don't know why I crave chocolate, like, all the time. It's ridiculous.
Oops.
What?
Oops.
Oh, here, Grim.
Huh?
I didn't mean to jump.
Oh, I didn't know you jumped. Okay. I was like, what do you mean, oops?
I was trying to select my match thingy, and I have to hit trigger, not A.
Oh, okay.
I want chocolate.
I would send you some if I could. Or share if I could.
Wait, did you say a Rice Krispie or a chocolate bunny?
Both.
What? I'm watching Avatar. Which one? There's like four. Are you watching the blue people? There's one and two. Or are you watching the old Avatar, as in like the last Airbender animation? Or are you watching the
live action? My god, I have no weapon.
There's actually
that doesn't exist.
Live actions. What?
I said it doesn't exist.
Oh, wait, why am I just
Ethan
running up
on can't hear me, people? But Ethan, save me!
There's someone behind you, Ethan. Oh, I see him. Hold on.
There's this guy right here. There's another guy right here.
Wow, can you die already? Wow. Oh my gosh.
Killed me with the chains.
Okay, I'm like dipping for a second because I need to find weapons and I can't find anything and there's just people everywhere where I was.
I got you. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go reboot. The Last Airbender? Is it the original Last Airbender?
Or like the cartoon?
Is it one of the live actions?
Okay.
Nice. It's like you never died.
Is it the original show? The M. Night Shyamalan movie.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
That
or
one.
Is it the new show?
The animated. Alright. Sounds good.
Yeah. Perfect.
Mm. Hey, thank you.
The best.
Yes. Definitely the best.
The only option, really, honestly.
Yeah, well, I don't know. The second live action, the one that just came out, that was actually really good.
Oh, I haven't seen it.
Wait, they have the second one in the part of the M. Night Shyamalan movies?
No.
No, the new Last Airbender that
just
came
out. Oh, you're talking
about
the show.
Someone's healing right here?
It just showed me that someone was healing.
There's somebody in the water right here.
Nice. Ooh, can I have one of those minis?
Sure. I'm just taking a 50.
Flipping my gun.
I'm not.
I know you.
That's fair.
Alright, should we defeat this person?
Yeah.
Cerberus?
Yeah.
There's a 50 over here if anybody wants it.
Why is it so slow?
I don't know.
It seems really slow.
Yeah.
Already? Oh no, okay, another one of these. I don't think these count towards the damage, do they?
I don't.
They should.
Maybe they do.
Maybe, we'll see.
He might though. Oh wait, yeah it does, because I completed it. Go. Oh, I lost him for a second. Dang. That was a lot.
Yeah.
I have no more AR or SMG ammo.
Yeah, I need a bit more.
Used it all up on him.
Blueberry?
Yes.
Dang, I'm still 700 short.
Sweet. Has, Underworld, or, what is it called?
Hmm?
What's it called?
I don't know.
The place.
The Grim Gate.
If anybody wants a Harbinger SMG, I'm dropping it. What the
what
heck?
What place
was that?
Are you talking
what
about?
What the?
What happened?
The Underworld.
Yeah. What about it?
Yeah. Is it taken? I'm trying to call it the Underground. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Wait, there's a legendary gun over there?
Yeah, it's the SMGs. I was just saying that if anybody wanted it, they could have it.
Oh, okay. I'll take it. Dang, where is it?
It's other side of the building, kind of.
Why can't I get in the window?
I don't know, but Ethan's already heading towards the underworld.
Okay.
So I'm heading that way too.
Okay.
There's a lot of shooting that way.
Yeah.
Hi, JP. How are you? Welcome in. Where is that gun? The heck? I don't see it anymore. It's not labeled anymore. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't see it.
Wait, someone tell Ethan, don't kill them yet. Let me try and get some shield
bubbles.
Oh, wait, don't. Too late for one of them. Ethan,
hold on, Brandon needs to do
damage. Hack needs to do something. So do I. I mean, we might not be able to wait. Oh. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, I don't think I got it.
Kill the down.
Oh, sorry. They were right there. We can still do it again.
I was laughing because they just showed up out of nowhere.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any more.
Oh, yeah. Finally,
you finished it? Oh, I finished mine. Okay. The bubble shield.
The shield bubble thing.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha.
Yeah.
We actually don't have a queue tonight because we are not playing with viewers. It is just me and my friends.
Oh.
If you're ever interested, if we are playing with viewers, it'll say it in the description or the title. Or I will say it myself.
Okay. So, KJ, I have an idea. Is it... So, you have that set up in Stream Elements. Is it possible Streamlabs, that one. Is it possible to do it so that you can... Do you just turn it off, like with Stream Elements? You can just turn the command off? Well, you could try to have the same one twice and just have one off each time. One that says a message of, oh, sorry, you're not playing with viewers tonight. For the nights when you're not. Yeah. And then the opposite when you are. Or whatever it does for the queue.
Oh, you mean like a nightbot type?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's a good idea, because then you don't have to be repeating yourself, hopefully not having to repeat yourself as much all night. Yeah.
That's true. I could definitely do that.
Yeah.
Hello. Is it Cultures? How are you doing today? Welcome in. No, don't get me. Oh my god. Dude, die already. Jeez.
Right?
What just happened?
What?
It just kicked me out of the match.
What? I mean, I still see you standing here.
I'm on the Fortnite loading screen now.
Huh.
What? That's weird. Wait, where's Ethan?
Oh,
Ethan? Are you here? Oh. Wait. Oh, hi. I couldn't find you.
Oh, hi.
That was weird.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Oh, there's a storm. Oh wait, I have splashies. Does everyone wanna... Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Network connection lost?
What? That's,
Bull?
Cause I'm still here.
Too.
I mean, maybe
I'm
the Wi-Fi...
Wired as well.
You are wired?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Weird.
Oh god, I fell so far, but I'm fine. That scared the crap out of me. Hi.
Yeah, it's very scary. I think I will go ahead and do this. Oh wait, I could grab those splashies right there. Let me grab those.
I love how the whatever stuff from the river sticks over there helps me catch up to Ethan.
Yeah, for real. We need that.
Right.
I mean, if you have the medallion, it will always give it to you.
So oh, that's why. True. I was wondering why I kept being able to do it when I didn't have it.
Yeah.
Because I have the medallion.
Oh, so you picked up.
Yeah.
Well, we ain't just gonna leave it there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Sometimes I pick them up. I was there spamming the chain. Helping. If anybody else wants it, let me know and I will give it to you. The medallion.
You're good. Sorry, I was silent for a minute.
You're good.
I took way too big of a bite.
It happens. Oh,
got
people.
Bot bite! I got a small mouth and stubby fingers. Thank you.
I wasn't even thinking about the stubby fingers, but yeah,
that too. Gosh dang.
Okay, there's somebody on the zip line. Oh, I love this thing.
I think there's real people.
I finally figured out how to use it, so I'm happy. Okay.
Oh, oh wow, are you talking about the medallion?
The boost?
No,
they just killed me. I thought that I would be able to kill him.
Oh, you got me. No, the chain. I'm doing a little bit better with the chain. I did die. Because I needed to reload, so I switched to the chain instead. Oh no, you're dead.
Yeah, rip.
Oh, but I can come get you, at least. So we've got the
engage
card.
Oops, sorry. My fork fell.
What the heck is their NPC doing?
How you doing today, Gage? That is you on Discord, right? I know you have two accounts, but I couldn't remember the other one.
I think it is, because I remember being in a Discord call with y'all, and that was the username that was there, and I swear to God it was Gage.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure, but then I'm looking at it the past couple times I saw that user chat in your Discord, and I'm like, is that Gage or is that not Gage? And then I just forgot to ask you.
Yeah.
And then you said something earlier, so I was like, I think so.
I'm doing good. Hello, who are you? Who are you? Oh, hi, Ollie. Hi. Yes? What do you want? Yay.
He's like, where is all the stuff? Thank you.
Oh, I grabbed two chains. Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
Try to figure out what stuff is mine.
What?
What?
I said you better let him go.
Let what?
You said you grabbed two chains.
That's not what I meant to do.
You better let him go.
What?
I'm confuzzled. Uh-oh.
Me too.
Two chains. The rapper.
I don't listen to that. I doubt KJ does. Wait.
No.
I don't either, but like, I'm sure you heard of him.
No. I don't think so.
He's like right alongside 50 Cent.
Oh, thank you.
I'll do it after.
You call me uncultured.
You are.
You really are.
I'm just kidding. I don't know you that well.
I call him a stinky 2000s baby because, like, there's so many things he has not seen. That it's like, this was part of my childhood. Like, come on. Okay. I think I'm good.
Actually, I should probably let go of the chain. That is what killed
me. Raid!
Touché. Oh, Rocky! Oh my gosh, thank you. Hello.
Oh wait, should I replace this?
I appreciate it. I forget that raids exist, honestly. I'm so used to YouTube now.
Oh, you're multi-streaming.
Yes, I am. Hi Babs, hi Armor.
Hi.
Thank you guys.
Hi.
Oh, I can't hear you. What, Brandon? Okay.
Yeah, I don't have a dissonant gun.
How was the rest of your stream?
Ruined.
Okay, I'm like, what do you see?
Why are they all shooting me? Hello?
I don't know. Wait, who else do you see?
Oh my goodness.
Wait, do you have...
Oh my gosh, Zero Legend, hello?
People over there?
How are you? I haven't seen you in forever.
Okay. Don't mind me, I'm bad at this game.
Hope you're doing well.
Yeah, I actually ended up leaving right around then, unfortunately. Ugh. Okay.
Okay, I am back.
Okay. Was there other people?
I'm scared. Where are they?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. They're right here.
How was Stardew? Oh, I see. You said it was so good. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I can't see them enough.
Thank you, Brandon.
I am. Thank you for asking.
Oh, wait. We've got three people left?
Three people left?
Bro. Oh god, what am I doing? Yes, all people right here.
65 on one?
21, you got this. 21? Oh my gosh.
Oh, they're hitting me with the, almost said Lego, but it's not, it's the Quora thing.
Well, thank you for the raid, and I understand if you, have to de-stream, because, life and spoons, and, you streamed for a while, I think. But, yay! Wow, what just happened? Mm. It disappeared. How do I... Oh, did I hit a button?
Okay, you need some back to the
lobby. Ooh, I got a gift from Queb.
What? It just, like, it didn't show me my stats or nothing.
Aww. Cute.
That was weird.
I got the cube.
Very weird. Oh my goodness.
Thank you so much. Oh wait, so, I got battle stars too?
Wait, oh, wait. I have a... Oh gosh, hold on. I do have a command. I'm so not used to Twitch anymore. That should be a command. There we go. I might need to change that command. But anyways, for those who don't know me, I mostly stream on YouTube right now. So I am multi-streaming right now because I just started doing that this week. I play a bunch of cozy games. Stardew.
I can retire now.
Disney Dreamlight Valley. Nice. Disney Dreamlight Valley. Slime Rancher. I like to play the Nancy Drew games. Scary games. I have a scary game that I've been sitting on that I haven't played yet, but we play a lot of Phasmo, Lethal Company, stuff like that, and we try to keep a good community here.
Thank you for the cue, Queb.
Why do you not have Ethan as a friend on Fortnite?
Because I knew he had his stuff turned off, and his stuff is not, like, his friend request is not. For one, I don't really add people. Yeah.
He was in my stream and they kept adding him.
Which I understand. But also, Ethan, if you did want to add me, let me know and we can figure that out.
I appreciate that.
My day was pretty good other than a headache, but it seems like the headache has kind of chilled out now. I think the food that I ate kicked in and I've been drinking a bunch of water, so that helped. But Fortnite's going good. We just won, so... I think I died a couple times, but
y'all are too nice.
Ethan, no. You're one of the few that I'm okay with it. I meant to message you, but I was like, I don't know if you wanted to add me, so I wasn't gonna pressure you. Once I get used to certain people, I'm like, okay, maybe. But, like, I'm just too picky with it, because I know even some of the people that you've added, KJ, it's like, then they spam the invites, even though you tell them not to when you say that you're going to add them. It's so crazy. But, Babs, how was your day? No, all good. I'll switch on friend requests. Okay. Yeah, I mean, you're one of the ones. Okay. Let me know when you do it, and I'll try again. What was I gonna say? But no, I mean, like, again, Ethan, like, you're one of the ones that I actually trust. Like, you're also one of KJ's mods, so of course I trust you. But...
Yep.
Because me and KJ are very similar, especially, like, our expectations and, like, what we prefer in our streams and, like, what we, for the most part, what we tolerate. We're both too nice. Yes.
A bit.
Okay, okay. Yeah, a bit. We both have our moments, yeah, for fine. Sure.
We'll go over here.
Okay. Over here? Over here? Over there? Okay. Wait. Okay, so actually, Olympus, I've done it with Discord as well.
Wait, you chose the... Oh, maybe you didn't. Does yours say visit lavish layer and eliminate a player, Brandon?
I'm gonna click that. Oh, no. Shoot. What? Why'd I click it? We're not even there.
Click what?
Nothing. Oh, okay.
Mine says deal damage to opponents within 5 seconds.
You said it, and I thought we were at lavish for some reason. Gage, I'm gonna say not yet. I've been thinking about, so like, people. The adding Ethan for quite a while. So, like, it would have to, remember, I'm the one who's even more, I'm much pickier about it. What, here? Like, where we landed? I always am. I saw nothing, don't worry.
You didn't see that, right, Ethan?
No, Ethan, okay. Please don't take any mean or think anything of it. It's just I'm like extra picky. I shot next to him. What the heck? Ugh. But I missed something.
Ethan has been playing with us for like 6 months and got added today. So that kind of tells you how picky Heather is.
Well, like, to the point where one of my best friends, she has a bunch of friends that she's met through Fortnite, and like, I didn't even feel comfy being in a lobby with them. Just because I'm really weird about people that I don't know. And like, that's kind of where that stems. And then when I became friends with KJ, she told me stories and I'm like, okay. I mean, granted, I do know how you are in a lobby. Like, it takes me a while.
Oh, hello.
Like, it took me a bit to be comfy with, like, customs, even.
I'm gonna die. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay.
You got this.
There's somebody on the reboot van.
Oh, no. Ethan, you got this.
No.
Oh, my gosh. But I appreciate you understanding, Gage. Just give me time.
Dang it. They're literally one shot. I'm sorry. They're reviving their teammate. They're in here. Their name is Bussy. Okay.
Oh.
Wow.
Where's D?
D.
Since he's like obsessed with that.
Home? No, I'm literally watching your stream on his computer right now.
Oh no, I know. No, that's not what I meant. Just because he seems obsessed with that word lately.
Yeah, literally named Stardew Valley Farm.
I can't believe that. At least he's playing it. I'm kind of surprised he's playing it. Hi, Stronze. Yeah. How are you?
He likes farming sims, so...
That's fair. Yeah. Oh, okay. So, you know how, like... When you search stuff a lot or when you look at certain things a lot, like, more things will pop up because your phone is, like, creeping on you.
You're at the reboot van.
You know what I'm talking about, KJ?
Yeah.
Okay. So, sometimes I'll get Reddit posts, even though I haven't been on Reddit in a while, that are, like, geared towards things that I've been talking about or, like, searching. Most likely searching, probably. Well, so, something, Stardew, semi-Stardew related came up, I think. And it was like, there's a game that the same developer is creating that he announced that he was creating it in, like, 2020. And he's still working on it. There's no release date yet. But I didn't know about it. It looks really cute. I feel like after Stardew and everything, like, people would honestly, like, trust him enough for like any game that he makes, because especially with him doing it all on his own, like, there are some good solo developers, honestly. Like, it might take a little bit longer, but like, it's worth it.
Yeah.
You still
Jay.
You still need to play. Oh, yeah, Stronsay, I saw that. I was just reading KJ's chat a minute ago. Hydroneer? I feel like I've seen that, but I can't remember exactly what it's about.
I literally have it.
Oh, that's why I've seen it. Okay. I've seen the name in our Steam library then.
Yeah, we are spectating ETH right now.
Basically, you're mining.
Why
minerals?
Is your FPS capped at 30? Because I wanted to. I don't know. Hi, how are you? Yeah, I'm protective too, but I've been a lot more lenient lately, the last like 2 weeks, and I've regretted it. So I am no longer lenient on who I add.
Good, because you know it was killing me, and I'm like I wanted to say something a couple times, and I'm like, she's doing what she's doing. I'm just gonna let her do it, and if she changes her mind, she'll change her mind.
I have changed my mind.
Well, I've noticed with a couple of people that you've added in over the course of the past few months where it's like you add them and then you explain the rules 5 times that whole stream. And then the next day they do things that you told them not to do. And it's like, what is going on?
Yeah.
But I know it's kids and kids do have a hard time following rules sometimes. So I do get it to an extent.
Yeah, we know.
But... Yeah. Well, yeah, but he doesn't really count in that because he's still little. I've dealt with, like, in a home situation, I've dealt with a child older than him. But, I mean, it's your stuff, so... Ah, I'm gonna die! So I try to keep my mouth shut. Sometimes. But exactly everything that I've witnessed with you adding people is why I'm scared to add people. Even the people that, like, I've gotten to know, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I understand.
I'm also a grumpy Gus, and everybody knows it.
You said a grumpy Gus?
Yes. Gage knows it. He's called me out on it. In a nice way.
Gage?
Yeah. Well, no, I called myself out on it, and he agreed.
Oh.
This was a while ago. This was a while ago. Gosh. But it was definitely funny. Like, he was right.
Yeah.
I was right.
For a big trip, where are you going?
Ooh.
I mean, you don't have to say that, obviously.
So
but...
I don't have to do manual there.
A different country. You're in... Never mind, I'm not
That's cool, Stronsay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, Jay's trip.
I don't believe you're in the States.
Mm-mm. Nope.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Is someone coming to the States?
No. Nope. I mean, he's posted all about it on Twitter, so.
Japan? Ooh.
Oh, wait, did you not know that?
No.
Oh, yeah. I knew about it.
Oh. I don't get on Twitter that much.
I pay attention.
I get on, like, maybe once a day. Maybe. Yeah. And I'll just scroll, like, 20 posts, and I'll get tired of it and get off.
Yeah. Well, I pay attention to him and Sabrina, both of their, his wife. Mm-hmm. Like, I usually pay attention to both of their tweets. I pay attention to, like, a handful of people. I scroll through, and then I get off. That's pretty much what...
Oh, hey,
like,
that bunker over
a
there.
A couple times a day, probably. Oh, KJ.
What do you mean?
On Twitter.
They dropped Hercules medallion out there.
KJ.
I don't have you muted. I just never get on Twitter. KJ. You're actually one of the only people that I see. Huh?
Yeah, he's one of the main people that comes across on mine.
I see your steamy mug shots.
Yes, that.
Every day.
Every morning, I log into Twitter.
Yeah.
And then I see that, and I'm like, okay.
When I first
it's another day.
I was like, wait. What is this? Is this like a OF kind of thing?
Nope. Coffee.
there's somebody down there.
It's my assumption.
Under the ground.
You should play Apartment 1406.
Me?
Yes. That's what I've been trying to say for like 5 minutes,
yeah,
but it's okay.
You've said it before.
I'm going to keep saying it until you... Well, I mean, Frox needs to play it. Frox has it. Frox needs to play it. But you have Deadpool swords? It's... Yeah, I have Deadpool swords. And I have the Deadpool skin too. I just I like to use it.
They're coming.
I'm scared. Wait, where are they? Oh, where are y'all?
It's a whole separate vehicle. Outside? Yeah.
What the heck?
Hello.
They're driving in circles on the
dirt. Why are y'all being so stupid?
I just need a headshot with this.
And there's somebody else all the way out there shooting too.
All right, one's not.
Did I get the headshot?
I'm coming in the bunker if anybody wants to pick
me up. Stop moving. Oh my god, I just need the headshot.
Storm.
I'm coming.
Storm.
I'm coming. No, we're not. We're not.
No, no.
Storm.
No, no. No.
You're not. You're not.
You're not dead. You're not dead.
No, you're not. You're not. You're not.
There, see?
Heather, you weren't even rebooting.
Holy crap.
Yes, I was.
How did you live?
No, it wasn't. It stopped you.
Oh, I tried.
How did you live? The steamy is the condiment.
Yeah. Instantly dipped.
Oh, see, I knew it. Oh god, no!
Someone shot me from behind. I don't know.
No, KJ.
I just took fall damage like a big old dum-dum.
I did too.
Oh my god. At least you didn't die.
Yeah, I'm surprised.
Yeah, I thought you were Canadian because of your accent, but I'm pretty sure I've seen before that you were.
I didn't notice his accent.
Really?
I've only watched a handful of times only because he streams either when I stream or like so late.
Or a little later.
Yeah.
Nothing happened. Someone just headshot sniped me. I swear.
Okay.
Oh, wow. See? I told you.
Okay.
Bro, this is the second time I've died. In this.
Okay. Got him.
This game.
And I got my headshot.
Nice.
Okay. Wait.
Was there any... need to replay. Okay, sweet. It'll be deleted.
What'll
be deleted?
I thought
it was one of those hills that you just slide down. Kind of pooey. Can only stream when the kids are sleeping? Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, same.
Totally understand that.
But mine go to bed earlier than yours do. That's...
What kind of walk was that?
I am very, very fortunate for that fact.
Brandon is saying, get back over here right now.
What? I didn't
say it like that.
He claims he didn't say it like that.
Ooh, that might be the best
reason. Says someone gave you a little push. It did. Why can't you? What do you mean?
What?
Do you overlap with any and all parent streamers? Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Heather, do you have any sniper ammo?
I have a sniper.
I wish I could stream. I would as well.
I have a sniper.
You don't have to have a, you don't have to have a certain amount of subs, right?
For what?
Oh, you can just stream.
Oops.
For streaming on YouTube?
Wait, what? What do you mean? Wish I could stream, I would as well. What do you, but wait,
yeah,
if
you
keep
do it with zero,
like streaming in general, on YouTube.
Yeah.
You don't have to, you just have to do whatever setting and then wait the 24 hours
you have to
and then
like
you're good.
24 hour thing.
Yeah.
Oh man. I have
Ethan.
Such good stuff.
Oh, never mind. KJ stole it.
Pooey. What? Oh.
I was gonna tell Ethan to use that, and then you took it. Or Brandon needs it. Never mind. Are you healing?
Medi.
Yeah.
Oh, I've been trying to find one.
How much of a tick is it? It's one.
One right now, yeah.
Okay. What you
contemplating? I got wings if you
want them. Am I tempted to go out and get my stuff? Cause
nah.
I have nothing.
Nah.
No?
I don't know.
Okay. I won't.
Is this bunker
chained
up?
Why can't I move?
Yep, it's chained up.
It must be.
It's chained.
Yep. Oh, okay.
I streamed.
Everybody's leaving me.
Until there were people watching. Exactly.
Yep.
Exactly. I think my first stream, I got like 3 live views.
I mean, I don't even remember, but I don't think I got a ton on my first few. Yeah.
And I've been streaming for almost 2 years.
Yes. But only not even a year on YouTube. Yeah. So, like, I mean, not everybody followed.
I streamed on YouTube first.
Well, consistently.
My first stream was YouTube.
Consistently, though.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize that if you hold the boost for the wings.
Hi, Angel. I'm not famous.
Faster for longer.
You will be.
That's funny, though.
I think you will be. Maybe not famous, but like a decently known YouTuber.
Me?
You, yes.
Nah.
Your content is that good, KJ. Shush your butt.
Nah.
Yes.
Nah. They call it me sniper ammo.
You're already doing really good. So, like, you have been from the start, honestly. So, again, I say.
It's just networking. Shush your butt.
Yes, that's true. That is true.
All of my viewers for the first, like,
yeah,
year and a half.
Yeah. Same.
Twitter people.
Yeah, same.
Just to understand the screen recording. Oh, yeah. It's weird at first, but, yeah. It's easy to get... Oh, hello! There's a storm.
Yep.
It's easy to get it once you get it. You have to download OBS.
Yes. And OBS is honestly not that difficult once you get it set up how you want to. Hi, Helsing. How are you?
Yeah.
Ethan.
Welcome. I don't know if you...
Yeah, my only viewer was...
Oh, thank you for the follow. Okay, I was going to say, I don't remember if you're new or not. And it doesn't say... I'm using a program to multi-stream. Who?
Do you, Jay, you stream on a PC or something else? I'm assuming something else since you said you needed a capture card.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
There's people here.
My foot is asleep. Yeah. Oh no.
Oh
no.
Pros, they're pros. We're dead again.
Oh god. Oh, oh god. Oh god. Nope. Oh, okay. Whoops.
Oh, that was rough.
Oh, that was very rough.
Okay. My aim assist kept locking on you, KJ. Or at least you were in the way of them, so it was snapping at you pretty much. Yes, the controller aim assist. The slight little bit that it gives now.
Oh, yeah. For his camera.
It kept pointing at you.
Ow.
Oh, weird. Okay, you use a capture card for your camera.
Interesting.
How to do that? Oh, I guess if you're using a USB camera, it might not. Interesting.
I don't know.
But Stronze, what do you play on? Oh, or would you be like streaming something else? Or are you talking about gameplay?
Pretty sure Stronze plays on Xbox.
My foot is asleep.
Stronze was playing on mobile.
And it's tingly. Stronze has played on multiple things. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're one of the ones who have played on a couple different platforms because I think maybe they're one of the ones that mentioned Switch, but then that they used PC or something else. Also, Helsing, if I didn't say it, how are you today? I don't remember what I said. Oh, God.
Oh, dang, they won.
Oh, my foot is so asleep and so tingly.
So tingly.
I hate it. Oh, it's so bad.
I play on PC. On the... Oh, okay. Okay, during the day?
Oh.
This little R-type camera used for my webcam?
That might make more sense. Okay. A little bit. But I don't know much about those kinds of cameras. I just have a dinky little one off of Amazon that's not too bad for the money I spend on it.
Yeah.
Is it a Logitech?
Mine?
I mean, the one that I used,
No.
It just showed up on my OBS.
Excuse me. Oh, I was like, you used a camera? When? And then I remembered, cookie. The cookie stream.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yeah. You should do one again this year. for now Christmas.
I know what you were talking about.
Why? So you can see my stubby fingers cookies. Again?
I'm not the one who said that. Thank you very much, ma'am.
I wasn't even there for it, so.
My stubby fingers? You're the one that came up with that.
Oh, no.
He means the cookie stream. I mean, I just mean because you should, because it would probably be a decent popular. You'd be surprised, though. I mean,
I don't know.
But you know all of your normal people.
The interaction I got on Twitter versus the amount of people that actually showed up,
but
it was insane. I got an average of, like, 2 viewers when, like, I had quite a few people say that they would tune in, which I totally understand. Things happen and everything. But, like, it was a surprising difference.
Yeah, but it could have even been...
I'm not doing that again.
Okay, so there's a couple different things, though, with that. It could have been some people tuned in for X amount of time, and then it kind of switched off with other people coming in.
The live views was not there either.
Okay. Yeah. Well, then, never mind, Negative Nancy. YouTube, it would be different because it stays up. So,
that was very delayed. It's on my hard drive. You'll never see it.
I'm trying to get her to do another one. Help me, guys.
Never. You can see pictures of the cookies on Twitter, but
there
is no proof of the stream ever. I did a cookie decorating-ish stream.
Ish?
It was terrible.
What the heck? Die. Okay. I need another gun. A better gun. Oop, what was that?
Where is this person? Oh, they're there.
I feel like I can't see in there. What the heck?
Alright, you already
and
died.
I'm getting caught on
everything. I'm looking through the scope because I need to hit opponents while aiming down. Oh, wait. I'm only able to do one?
Cover
time to
fire.
Hack. No! Don't hack me.
Oh, Ethan.
I'd believe that you could, though.
Whoa.
Did anyone else rubber band?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
I thought that was just me, but then y'all reacted at the exact same time it happened. I was like...
Yeah. Okay. It was me, too.
That was really weird. I was going to pick up ammo, and then all of a sudden, I was
running into the vault.
I was trying to talk to Hope.
You were what?
Trying to talk to Hope. Yeah.
Hi. Hello, Flowberry Fizz, by the way.
Hey.
Oh.
Where's Hope?
Oh, she was right in here. Hope? Oh, over here.
Oh. Ooh, is that a scroll? Ooh. Taking hacking lessons? I'm sorry, what?
That
seems a bit illegal.
Depending on who you're learning it from.
Yeah, you could be like investigator type thing.
At one point, I mean, well, I still kind of think it would be cool to work for the FBI, but,
maybe not.
Maybe not. That's why I said it kind of might be, but might not be, honestly. Yeah.
Oops, yeah, I grabbed your thing.
You want your 50 back?
Yeah, we grabbed the wrong items.
Thank
you. Alright, Ethan, I'm blocking you now.
Oh god. Where? What the heck? Okay. Well, anyways.
Yeah, that blue Yeti mic is cheap. What? Wait, what is happening? Oh.
I mean, not really.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm missing so many things. Here's a $60 capture card to use the camera was better than spending $100 for a quality webcam. I mean, yeah.
I spent like $20 on mine, and it's not terrible.
Yeah.
For like my first webcam for a stream. But it's still valid.
You did not say that, Eve. I'm gonna keep calling you Eve just because of that. Ugh. Wait, where did my gun go?
I had a
gun, and then it just disappeared.
What was it?
Why are there so many snipers?
I bought a bunch so I could cycle through whatever attachments she gave.
Oh my gosh.
That's crazy.
Yep. Yeah. That's B.
They weren't crazy.
Okay, I think I fixed it.
We need to move, Storm.
Okay. I think I found my gun. Okay, so see, what are some cheap but good mics? Ooh, I have a cheap but good mic.
Yeah.
It's a Fifine. Fifine. Sorry, it's
Amazon.
Really hard to say that. Yeah, it's on Amazon. It was $25, I think. And then I got the mic arm for like $17. It was a Amazon warehouse one. It works great. Ooh. It needs some WD-40, but it works great. It squeaks.
Yeah.
You know, KJ been watching for someone to ask, huh?
I've been waiting for someone to ask.
About my mic? Just because I got excited? Rude.
Just about anything.
I mean, that's necessarily
don't
rude.
Don't buy Blue Yeti. Do not.
No.
I just got rid of mine because I hated it.
Okay. I don't know how y'all ended up on the other side from where I was.
I walked.
I mean,
I flew.
I swear y'all were right behind me, and then you guys, like, took a detour.
Yeah, you don't need to spend $100. Yeah. Yeah, it does sound
it does. Mic. And, like, comparative to the mic you had before, like,
yeah,
it's so much
price,
better.
By the way, I spent $50 on that thing, and it was a Blue Yeti snowball. Piece of, you know.
Poop. Hi, Turtle.
Garbage.
How are you? Welcome in.
If there was a cooking stream, can I please? No. What? Ethan, where are you putting this?
I swear, it's got to be Ethan. Or it could be Angel just tuning in back and forth.
Yeah, true.
Good. I'm glad you're good. Fortnite's okay. We did win, I think, the last game or the game. No, game before?
Game before.
Game before that. We did win a game.
Do not unblock yourself. No.
Jay, the reason I was saying that I would potentially maybe one day, maybe not want to work for the FBI was forensic science type stuff or like behavioral analysis stuff, not really like,
y'all,
where is all this?
Me. I literally can't aim for nothing. Looking at a $40 Fifine A6 mic.
There
are mics that are different than mine.
I don't like that scope. What the heck? I don't know why I had
I'll
that.
I'll send you the link for that. For the mic. Mic is very good.
Yes.
Got my camera from Best Buy for like $85 to Logitech. I mean, you don't have to have a camera.
Yeah.
I mean, look at me. You can't look at me.
Hi. And that was good. That was good. I didn't have a camera for a while. I didn't have a camera for about a year, I think. Maybe just under a year.
Yeah, true.
And I don't even use it all the time. There's a lot of nights where I'm like, I don't really feel like having the camera. So I just don't use it.
You get to stream in your pajamas.
That is very true. I mean, I do
don't
usually
ask me what I'm wearing.
Anyways, but
pajamas.
I'm sorry. How do you pronounce that? Pajamas.
Pajamas?
Pajamas.
Pajamas.
Not pajamas. Use my camera.
Wait, did B say pajamas?
Yeah, pajamas.
Okay, does anybody else remember bananas in pajamas?
No comment.
What?
I like how everybody gets quiet.
What?
I was gonna keep being quiet, but
KJ,
yes,
no.
Amazon Warehouse is awesome.
Do you not remember that?
WTV show? No, I don't remember that.
Wait.
You said
you guys remember? You guys remember? Oh my god, I'm not the only one. Thank god.
No one remembers. No one remembers. No,
I see Ethan and Angel and Jay. Everybody's on my side.
No one remembers.
Everybody's on my side.
Okay, well, you are younger than me, so.
By less than a year.
Out of it.
By less than a year.
By less than a year, bro.
Oh,
I'm
here.
Literally 29 in like 2 months. Hold on, I gotta look.
Yeah, and I'm 28 already.
What the heck is that?
Ooh, that's creepy.
What is that? It's not that creepy. What? Why is that creepy? It's
that's
cute.
That's so creepy.
It's cute. How it's is it creepy? Cute? What did you... Okay, that's I need you to send me what you found, because I want to make sure we're on the same page.
Okay, hold on. Let me come in here. There's a... Oh, it looked like a heart for a second. Older than all of you, and I remember. You mean you don't remember.
Who said right, they're older than all of us?
Picture.
Oh.
Jay.
How much older are you, Jay? What? I mean, you don't have to say. Don't, like.
That's what I saw. Younger than all of you and still watching.
Oh.
Ethan.
That's not creepy. That's cute.
That's creepy.
How is that creepy?
Because they're weird looking bananas in gel cell looking pajamas.
Gel cell?
Heather and Ethan, stack up on me. I got some flowberry for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, they look like they're in jail.
No, it seven. Sounded, wow. Sorry, it sounded like I you said gel. What?
Jail. Eve.
Jay, no way.
Ethan.
What?
Eve.
I honestly would have never guessed that. What is wrong with
this? Yeah, exactly. Creepy. Oh, you put a question mark. It's creepy. Ethan, where did you go? Made me want to leave you? That's so mean.
I mean, fair. With this conversation, fair. Because you're insulting my childhood here.
Meh.
Y'all just abandoning me again.
Bruh, why can't I... There we go, I got one. Not me just, like, waiting to be dropped off at these people.
Uh-oh.
Where'd they go?
I've been teaching one of my friends how to crochet, and now I'm getting...
What the heck? I need ammo.
Pictures of stuff she made.
Holy moly.
Okay.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Another one of our friends tried to teach her and was not able to.
Where did that person just go?
Oh, God, what?
Did someone just fly?
Oh, nope, they're right here. I'm dead.
Hi! One's down, two's down.
Oh, I thought they were emoting for a second, and then I realized they were waterbending. Oh, no.
There's two more.
It looked so weird from a distance.
Two more. Y'all got this. Y'all got this.
Yep, you got this.
Don't let them thirst.
That one.
What?
That's my age. Stronce, I... I would say...
I plead the fifth.
I would say...
I feel like not 34, like probably closer to us, or like between Ethan and us.
20? 19?
But I haven't heard them. I haven't heard them talk, so I'm not really sure.
I feel like I'm off.
Probably.
But
oh,
I
need help. What the heck?
There's a sniper with thermal.
Wait, no way.
Okay.
Did you just say 15?
Yeah, 15.
Really?
Yep. That's not what I thought.
No. Not at all. Ooh. Tinko. There's so many snipers here.
Legit.
What the heck? Also, my phone just closed it out again. Oh no. Huh. Yeah, honestly, we've had conversations, like, trying to figure it out, like, respectfully, we weren't sure, because, like, you're really respectful, so, like,
yeah,
no offense to any of the younger ones tend to not be as respectful because they're still learning how to be respectful.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, I didn't think about the truck being over there. Oh,
sorry.
I thought you were walking away.
Oh, just look at that.
The name?
I thought this was an old man.
Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, 34? That was your guess for an old
Wait.
Man?
Wait, yeah, what the heck?
Gage, I'm sorry, what?
Gage.
Rude.
34 is not
okay,
old.
Okay, B, you have no room to talk here. You are not that close to 34. We're close to 34.
Wait, who?
Me and you are closer to 34 than Brandon is.
Oh, yeah.
And we are also not old.
I got a drop coming in right there.
Wait, yeah, where's the... Oh, no, armor. What? What happened? Why are you crying?
I got my exams next month.
Oh.
What kind of exams?
Okay, wait, what? Oh, what's
like,
going on?
Like, finishing school exam? Like, finishing
oh,
the year,
up there.
What I mean?
Probably.
I just slid under the truck.
I
didn't know
I hit
do
one
that.
For 120.
Why is everyone so insistent on hitting me, bruh?
I don't know.
Can anyone else be hit in this freaking group?
Didn't I die? I'm pretty sure I died laughing at 34 being old. Oh, no. Like, nice. That's not old.
Not old, I just have gray hair. Hey, I have gray hair.
I have definitely, I've had gray hair. I have had gray hair on and off since I was 18.
Really? I got mine at 24?
Oh, yeah, no. Well, if this tells you anything, I was in drama club, chorus, and band all at the same time. Pretty much all year round. So, like, that's when I got my first... Sorry, not 18, at 17, because I was doing all of that, doing way too much at once my senior year of high school. So, that's... I was so stressed out between that and school. Like, that's why I had my first gray hair then. And then I think it didn't happen again for, like, a couple of years, at least.
I'm curious, how do you feel about me being 15? I don't know.
Here.
I mean, I think it's fine.
Yeah, I agree.
That's the only word I can find that it's fine.
Yeah.
It makes sense because I thought you were younger, but I couldn't tell.
Yeah. But I sometimes
honestly,
I also
you were either way
Ooh,
younger
got him.
Or older.
Up the hill killed him.
Yeah.
Like a good bit older. But I couldn't tell because you've got kind of like the
got him.
I don't know the right word, but like you kind of you talk like you're wise.
I was going to say
you know like
honestly
a,
there's like
a
mature.
I
yeah.
I don't know how to say it right. It's
I got
like
what
you
mean.
You talk old. But you
like
talk
Mr.
differently.
Miyagi.
You don't talk like a Gen Z. You don't talk like the
exactly.
Youngins, you know,
more
and
maturely.
Like, I thought you were older until I heard your voice. And when I heard your voice, I was like, okay, he doesn't sound like old, you know?
Yeah.
So I thought, okay, maybe this is just someone that was raised by someone that doesn't let their child talk that way.
Maybe. Oh, hi, Moon. Thank
oh,
you
yeah.
for
so
the
that
follow.
Was the last person? GG's.
Huh. Nice.
That's number 9.
Okay.
Let me kill the last dude, please. I didn't even know there was a last dude. So.
No.
I
didn't know we were that close. Yes, exactly what Jay said. He doesn't talk like the youngins.
Yeah, for real, for real. Is it going back to lobby?
Okay.
Okay.
That's
funny.
And honestly, like, that's something, I will say, that's something with Brandon, like, he doesn't really either.
Ooh.
And, like, he actually, like, that's why when he and I met, I thought he was older than he is because...
Yeah.
He somewhat, other than some ways, acted a little more mature, but not
well,
fully.
When I met my husband, I thought he was 12. No joke. No
oh
joke.
Oh my god.
If we ever meet, I will show you a picture. And I'm sure we'll meet one day. I will show you
Woo!
A picture of what he looked like when I met him. And you'll be like, okay.
Yeah.
I
well,
were you 19 trying to date this dude?
That's the most confident I've ever heard you talk about that. Just saying.
What? Me? So, what...
Yes.
Oh, we'll definitely meet one.
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
I mean,
she.
Are you crying?
Somebody yes.
else would have thought that she would have caught a case by now.
What? Oh, will you shut up?
She.
Are you talking
with
about
what KJ teeth? Just said?
Huh?
Somebody else's view, they would have thought she would have caught a case.
What does that mean?
What? Strong's again.
Gotcha. All of that aside.
I'm gonna open this gift.
Moon.
Thank you so much.
How are you today?
We'll see.
And also, just to clarify, for anybody who is new and hearing this all of this conversation, my husband is 4.5 years younger than me. That is what I was talking about, but he was older than 18. Well, technically speaking, he was 18, about to be 19 when we met. Just saying.
Also, for the higher characters or revive squad mates, if you have enough gold... Well,
oh,
actually,
I'm
you only
son.
Need gold to hire them once, but if you block a
good night, minion.
NPC somewhere that you hired, if you block them in somewhere, you can just sit there and hire, dismiss, and it fills it up.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang.
Okay.
Wait, what do I need for this?
I only have 4 weeklies left.
Wait, that's not a... Oh, it's probably... Wait, what? Oh.
Huh.
Cool. So you have to claim page 1 to get page 2. Interesting.
Strance, I feel that about, like, the language. Like, I get that every generation has their own slang, but some of it, it's just... It hurts my brain. And then, like, over time, like, I'll use one thing. I don't like that one, no. And I'm like, I feel like Ethan and Angel just kind of use it ironically, and then
yes.
Logan just started trying to say it too, and it's kind of funny, but...
Yeah.
In an endearing way, I promise. In an endearing way, it's funny to me.
Oh my gosh, you're not old. You're just, like, aged wine. So I get better with age, is that what you're saying?
Who said Thank that?
You. Gage.
Physics what? How did music? I miss that?
Ooh, do you play an instrument? Or are you like...
Oh, there.
Composing. Is that what you mean? Every day
I
we keep
so
getting
much.
Old. Yeah.
That is true.
They're literally all hitting me. Exactly. Thank you, Jay. They were literally all just hitting me. Even behind the truck. I'm sorry, what?
Oh my god, Jay. No.
Cringe, for real, no cap.
See, like, yeah, exactly. I see some videos and it's people, like, just talking all in Gen Z that. Talk, and I'm just like, why?
Yeah.
I mean, like,
Are
we've...
Are you playing another round?
Okay. One more, that's it.
What instrument do you play? Or did you say yes to composing? How old you think I was, if you don't know my age? I can't
I
remember.
I didn't get it yet today.
And I'm trying to remember how old I thought you were.
I mean, now, after knowing you a little bit, I kind of feel like I would agree with what Strance said a little bit.
Oh, that
but
was
I do know your age.
Okay, 24.
Somewhere between his actual age and there, like maybe.
Glockenspiel.
I'm trying to remember.
I'm gonna Google that because we don't have that around here. Oh, never mind. We do.
I was gonna say, isn't it similar to a xylophone? Okay.
Yeah.
I was trying to think of the word xylophone, but all I could think of was marimba,
That's awesome.
And I'm like. Which I've played a marimba before. I wanted to
yes,
learn,
Paige.
But
yeah, I loved front end ensemble. They all were just so beautiful.
I'm sorry, Gage, but
Such
I have to agree with KJ.
Hi, Dominique. How are you? Yeah, you do. Yeah, there's no other thing to say. You do.
someone at me when they stop trying to be Gen Z, but super weird, fluffy.
Who asked for that?
Ethan. Hairstyles? What?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm
fluffy
not,
fluffy TikTok influencer hairstyles?
Yeah, I don't know what you mean by that.
I don't know what you mean. Yeah, you need to give us a picture or something. You're a Gen Z though, Ethan?
Isn't Ethan older than you? Gage?
By how much?
Like,
it's, oh crap.
Isn't it like, by like 8 months
it's
or something
like
that?
9 months or something.
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
Still.
He's older than, no, wait, I thought you were, no.
No?
No, I thought Gage was younger.
Wait, okay, hold
by
on.
By like, barely.
Let me, birthdays? Oh, I can't see that right now.
Oh! Bruh.
I could have sworn he was April. Or wait, is it Strawn say that's April? Who's April?
No, Angel is April.
Angel's is April. I'm so sorry, Angel. I should have remembered
that
properly.
Crazy. Y'all are almost twins. You're both 17 and days apart.
That's crazy. That's hilarious.
Wow, 2006, dude.
Don't do that to me.
Born in 2006. Nope. Like, do they even exist?
People born in 2000. Do they even exist?
Barely.
Excuse me.
Wait, I'm 5 years older than you. Jeez.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just can't believe it. You're still 16? Oh, I thought you were 17.
I was gonna say I could have sworn he was 16. 17. No, no, he said 16 before.
Okay,
I knew he was 16.
My age? No.
Oh. Yeah.
Twins,
no.
Give me huggy one.
Wait, no, no, never mind. No. What?
You're
Ethan, friends. No.
What?
Huggy buggy.
She's not double your age.
No, he likes to say he is though.
Ugh.
He's a booty hole.
Yeah.
Hey,
oh,
Heather,
God, I hate this gun.
Slurp?
Yes.
I'm scared. Why can't I hit anything? And then I have these two.
Wait. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm just trying to find a better gun, because I will die with this one. Oh, God. Why am I not moving?
Huggy.
Oh, KJ.
What?
One of my, another friend. So, I've convinced multiple friends to learn how to crochet. Anyways, one of them already was doing granny squares, and she finally started doing, like, that amigurumi.
Oh, I love granny squares.
And she did a blue octopus and then put a huggy wuggy face on it.
Oh, what?
Her son wanted her to, so she did.
Hello. Did that person die right here?
I think so.
I'll say we just killed like 4 people already, so.
Was there a person? There was a person right here. I guess
yeah.
They're already dead.
Yeah.
Pookie Bear.
Oh, God. Oh, gosh. Pookie. Oh, hi, Clay. Sorry, I got focused. How are you?
Weepy.
Yeah, Flo Berry over here.
He's gonna hate you.
Ethan's gonna log out right now. No, don't.
Oh,
please don't.
Please don't.
Don't, please. We'll die.
Poor Ethan. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Okay.
My pookie too? Oh, God. Posted the influencer hair in Discord? Okay, I'll need to. Oh, God.
Wait. So, Ethan's pookie one. Or, Angel's pookie one, Ethan's pookie two? Is that what I'm hearing?
Pookie one,
God.
Pookie two?
Ethan died? Did Ethan jump? Or is there people?
Ethan tried to die.
I used to know how to crochet, but it's been so long.
He
I think I'm
out
of the loop.
He wants to get out of this game dealing with y'all.
Jay. Your jokes are awesome, though.
Oh, yeah. This is what he did.
How are you, Clay?
The other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, you turd.
Using the same trick twice. Lame.
Ethan turned emo. Oh god.
Oh god.
Ooh, there we go. There's a chest.
Alright, we should fight, right?
What?
Ooh. Yes.
Evie, oh, wait. I have something for you. Oh.
You're gonna make him quit more.
No, Evie! I have something for you!
I summon the boss.
Here's this.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Here's the sniper. Why do I have that gun? I did not have it.
And I have a banana. I have a banana for ya. Doing it again. I know. Wait, what is this? I'm so confused.
What is what?
Oh, there we go. I don't really like this. The mythic. The mythic's weird.
I haven't tried it yet. I'm not sure.
With the avatar thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little
bit. You're not in the game. If you were, I'd give you my banana.
Oh, actually, I think I need to use one of those one more time.
Holy crap, dude!
But I'm not sure.
Wow. I'm just trying to hit you with this. Oh, dang it.
Ethan killed himself again.
Eve.
Oh my gosh.
Run away. Oh. Uh-oh. He said run away. He said run away. Gonna need to refund that. That's not right. Don't worry about it.
Nope.
It sounded... They don't just know fine. My tricks.
Oh, it's fine.
They do know your tricks.
Oh, God. Haha. It's okay, I understand getting locked in with...
Oh, wait, actually, fort biting? I'm getting quests done, so if you could...
Was that an accident?
That'd be cool.
Was that a typo?
Does that count for revive?
Ooh, yeah, probably.
It does.
Ooh, thank you, Ethan. Don't die again.
I think I'm out of the loop.
Okay. I looked down at my keyboard because I was like, are those two letters next to each other?
That was a really good
mean,
one.
I mean, still spelled it better than half of the people do.
Oh, what?
Fortnite.
Hey, silly ice, how are you?
Well, some people spell night out, which is not the proper spelling for it.
Ah! Oh, well, yeah. Technically it is the proper spelling for it.
Well,
but...
not for the game, though.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
I found free loot. What do you mean? You found free loot?
Free loot where? Free shivakadu? Oopsies.
Free shivakadu!
No, it's okay.
That's funny. Oh, I want to see this hairstyle.
I'm glad to see you here. I just have to get used to Twitch again.
Oh, heck no, Jay. Nope. That's a terrible hairstyle.
Oh, did he send it to you?
Yeah, it's in the Discord chat.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's so bad. Oh, goodness. Good, I'm glad you're doing good.
Oh, no.
There's some shooting up at the windmill.
Okay.
And there goes Ethan.
Eve, do you have fluffy hair?
Did you just ask him if he has fluffy hair? Also, does anybody have a medkit?
I have a banana.
Can I use the banana?
Yes, you may use the banana.
Okay. Oh, you threw it. Oh, no.
Yeah, I threw the banana.
Ah, okay.
Banana.
Thank you. And banana. That gave me a quest done. Cool.
Did I miss a message?
Ooh. Okay, I'm coming up the hill. But I'm not the only one who does minions voices. What? Who does that?
Banana.
Oh, banana. Nah.
You might need to refresh. Hold on, let me refresh and see.
Oh, that was weird. I don't want to
refresh.
Wow,
Ethan actually killed somebody?
Oh, the votes and likes.
Wow.
Why are people like that? Like,
who didn't like the stream? Like, what?
And also, if you didn't like the stream, why are you...
I literally have a reminder for you.
Hey, Heather, look, medkit.
Yeah, why did you even vote?
I'm already good, though.
If you didn't like the content, just leave.
But I'm taking it.
He's so mean.
Yes.
Oh, wait, you know what? Oh, no, there's people shooting me. Oh, hi.
There's more shooting over here.
Legacy?
Oh, I missed.
Jinx.
I missed.
Oh, all the way up there. Oh, my God.
I missed so bad. Oh, wait, I could use this. Hey, you want some water? Stay hydrated. Thank you. I don't like this. Does anyone else need to pick up that crap?
Oh, probably.
You do have fluffy hair? Like, what kind of fluffy? Are we talking, like, just soft and airy hair? Like, healthy? Or are we talking, like, that? Like, fluffy hair?
Okay.
Gage, no. Yeah, I know what your hair looks like, bro. Do you spend time fluffing it? Yeah, we need to know how much attention do you give the fluffing of your hair to decide if you're fluffed.
Yeah, that's KJ talking.
Who? Hi?
Clay.
KJ!
Oh, what?
KJ! Oh, we got three people over here.
I'm trying to make my way up there. Oh, okay, there's a thing.
Gage, don't be mean.
Ah! Yeah, I'm so bad. Getting Phoebe from Friends vibes. Oh my god. Okay, where
are
you at? I
just suck at the game, and you're just gonna have to get over it.
What? Oh, okay, gotcha. No, I know what you're talking about.
Do you praise your hair, or do you treat it like...
What?
Do you praise your hair? Wait, where's Brandon?
Over here.
Wait, why did you say... Why were you saying, KJ, get over here? There's someone here behind me.
Someone's dying.
Someone's
good job.
Behind me.
Oh, Hades.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. What do I... You tease it?
There's also a truck. Oops. Truck.
If it's natural, I won't fault you. Yeah.
Truck up there.
But if you do it like that,
oh, where?
And you like have that weird face thing that they do.
Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, it's a water bag like Katara's. Okay, I didn't see that.
Hey, there's a slurp
hey.
Truck.
Oh. Oh, there's only two. Yeah, no, I'm taking this.
Okay. Mama's there.
Oh, they rebooted.
Okay. Hey. Wait, wait, Brandon. Wait.
It's on one hit.
Okay.
Ethan.
I will uninstall Fortnite if y'all's PC.
Also, Ethan has two medallions right now.
PC if you don't like it.
Ethan, did you want to do the truck? Okay.
Sorry,
I see you.
Gage,
I see you coming.
That message. That was mean. I know you have good intentions, but I just suck at the game.
We're just here to have fun.
Yeah. Should have seen my aim when I was playing on chapter 4. It was better. It's just brown curly hair. Oh.
Okay.
So it might not be like that kind of fluffy.
Mine
Ethan,
is fluffy.
Can I have Cerberus's,
I hate it.
Italian.
Oh, what the heck? Why can't I walk right
KJ.
There? What is
oh,
happening?
What?
I forgot he can't
walk right there.
Hey, can somebody ask if Ethan can give me the Cerberus medallion or if he's up to giving it to me?
Ethan. Oh. B has a question for you, Ethan.
So awkward. Ethan, Brandon wants the medallions.
One of them.
I just need
yeah.
One.
If you're willing. You don't have to, though. I can't even... Okay.
Oh. Hey. AJ picked it up.
Uh-oh. Oh! What the heck?
Oh, the medallion's there! Oh, no, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I'm good.
I was gonna
say...
Oh, my God.
Can you say my name just once?
prestige ex baka. Okay.
Hey, Jay.
What? Oh my gosh.
You have the medallion again.
Does she? Oh, she did. Are you just trolling him?
No, your real name? What is your real name? Oh, I was grabbing it again. How brown is brown? I don't know. How brown is brown? I used to have brown hair. And red hair. And green hair. And blonde hair.
I've had blue hair.
Red.
Blue.
Aw, lucky.
Oh, you haven't done blue?
My hair. I tried, but it went green. I actually really like the green.
You didn't get it light enough?
The green of the Styx River.
Yes. I mean, I do like the green, definitely.
Yeah. Oh, there's someone right here.
Where is that coming from? Oh, okay. Got him.
Nice.
Yes.
Where's the other
He's
guy?
Probably pissed.
Oh, he's definitely pissed.
Somehow
you know my name?
Avoided
it. I've been saying your name, bro. What do you mean?
Why do you need her to say it, though?
Yeah, it's kind of me. It means idiot. Yeah.
In Japanese.
Say my name. In Japanese?
What? Baka.
That's where some of those players are like mini boss. Yeah, me. I am like a mini boss.
A mini boss.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Mini boss.
A mini boss.
Oh, hey, there's a bunker over here. I'm gonna go to the bunker.
I'm only a mini boss because my fingers are stubby.
No.
It's kind of funny that, like, I haven't brought that up in a while and she just keeps saying it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's because she's never going to let you live that one down.
Yeah. I'll let you live it up. Wow, are you eating it? Everything?
Probably.
I didn't see it there. I knew I was hitting the other stuff, but I didn't know that the other thing
was. Does your real name mean idiot? Because that would be a terrible meaning. Gage. There you go. Oh my god, my shoulder just popped.
What?
Kind of felt good.
What are you doing?
Having fun.
Okay. It's like, if you don't take that, I'm taking it. Because
you were looking at it.
Rip I was shoulder.
Like... Wait, did y'all hear that?
What?
Did you hear me pop my shoulder?
No.
Well, you're
on
Discord. Oh no, Storm!
It's okay, we're close anyways.
Old age goes crazy. Good one.
I mean...
Good one, Eve. Good one, Eve-y.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I see.
Yeah, there you go, hitting that.
Oh, this doesn't have a scope on it?
There's no way you heard me pop my shoulder. That's crazy. Gosh darn it.
I need to, like, pay more attention when things don't have scopes.
Oh, there's a 4x scope right there. I'm scared.
Oh.
They're waiting for me to pop out.
Where are they?
Right here.
He's going to the other side, I think.
Oh, I see him. He's jumping around.
Yeah.
There's a car coming. Oh, they're by me then.
32 and 28. So what is that? I don't know, 60? Quick math.
Ooh.
69?
Ugh. Fudge.
Oh, don't wait.
Get him.
What the heck?
You got it. You got this.
They literally take forever to kill. Okay.
Oh,
hold on. What?
Come get me.
There we go.
Thank you.
That's how good that mic is.
Oh no.
Waiting for your shoulder to pop out.
Eee! That'd be terrible. 105?
Oh, goodness. I hit someone for 116 oh, no. while they were doing
I'm done. Bird. Bye!
Oh, hey,
I gotta go. Holy crap.
There's some shooting over here.
Oh god, okay, no. Oh, no. They got me.
SpaghettiOs.
Yes.
There's a lot of people over there. And they're all about to come out of storm.
Yeah, I just saw someone down here.
Oh, okay,
I think they
cool.
went around the mountain.
Okay.
There's... I think they went that way.
Y'all got this.
Deformed Chihuahua? Got some people. Huh?
Oh. Dog.
Dog?
Lethal Company.
Oh.
Yeah. They were saying that yesterday.
Really?
Hi, Robo. How are you?
Oh, yeah. I remember that. I can't shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, they rebooted.
Oh, really?
No.
I was straight lined up on the snipes on those guys and just missed. Completely.
24, 37 on the wings. 14, 29.
Ooh, nice.
I knocked him. I knocked him. Oh, where are they? Oh, god, I'm dead.
Oh,
I'm
god.
Dead.
Oh, no.
56, it was like 100 damage on this Medusa. They're almost white. Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna go open the door real quick. He's here.
I'm alright.
People.
Tired, as always. I forgot again. There's a fish head, or a fish. Weird.
What? There's three of them up there. One's NPC.
Oh. Oh my gosh, so tired. Yeah. Ethan's got this.
How far can you go in the storm without dying? I don't know. Wait, how far I mean, can you go?
It depends on your health.
Solo and yeah. A duo. There's five left. I still count.
Oh.
That one just got killed. Well, there's three four. Teams left.
Three teams left?
Yeah.
Jeez. Yeah. Ethan's bombing so there's
two.
Everywhere.
Yeah, so there's two other
there's
teams.
Somebody...
Oh, there's okay, one other team.
Yeah, so it's just Ethan and
two. I got an assist.
No, me,
for that.
Ethan, and that's the last one right there. I just pinged.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Nice. Heck yeah.
Sadly, I wasn't still down.
This
so
is the loud part of the night where D is making
it,
tons of noise.
I literally don't hear him, but you've got the suppression on.
Yeah. Stream can hear him though.
Oh yeah, true.
It's so loud.
I went back to lobby because that was our last one. Yeah, that was sweaty. Okay. Thank you, Clay.
Ew, these are ugly.
What are ugly?
The Waterbender's battle fans. They are ugly. Yeah. Ugly.
Like ice fans.
Yeah real ugly.
Quest. Did I get them?
Oh my god, he's so freaking loud. Yay, V-Bucks!
Oh, yeah, no, I don't like those.
Like what? Oh, yeah. I forgot.
You forgot already?
I just need one more avatar thing. One more Korra quest completed on the second page. I think,
what?
Oh no, I still have two more. Oh, I completed.
Oh, I have quite
what
a few.
What did I have? I don't know what I had, but
oh,
I'm switching
to
back to
bars.
My
bad.
I need to hire or revive.
Oh.
Four
it's fine,
more
it's fine.
Times. I still need to travel 500 distance on the train and eliminate.
Yeah, it's fine. It's about 10:30 it's almost 10:30 here for me. We played one extra game than we were gonna, but we actually had a decent night, some decent games. Definitely just clutch one because of Ethan, which was awesome, because Ethan is a very, very good person, very good friend. Anyways, if y'all haven't yet, make sure to like the stream, subscribe to my YouTube, follow on my Twitch. The near foreseeable future, I will be streaming on both YouTube and Twitch, because I finally figured that out and kind of checked and made sure that everything's going smoothly. Still no drop frames, so I think we're good.
I like the skin and all, but I'm gonna go back to Artemis.
I don't know what that was about. But anyways, that was it for tonight. I was gonna take tonight off. I think that means tomorrow night I'm gonna take off and get some stuff done. And then we will be back on Friday for some Phasmophobia for a little bit. And Saturday, not quite sure yet. But,